Good morning, Windsor Ramblers. Today is Wednesday, February 29th. I'm Austin here with your morning announcements. Attention all seniors! All Windsor area high school scholarships are due March 8th. Get them done. We are looking for students to serve as ambassadors at the MAGA show at the Galleria Mall on March 22nd through March 24th. You can support the businesses and work this event. This is a great experience to network with business owners throughout the county while getting some experience to add to your resume. Please see it or email Ms. Moore if you'd like to sign up and or receive more information about this. It's time to do shout outs for you on social media. What are your plans after high school? Whether that be the workforce, military, trade, or even for your school. It's your time for recognition and appreciation. Please send a picture via email to Mrs. Moore and let her know, along with any other information, such as your major or job opportunity that you'd like a shout out for. Congratulations as you move forward to your last few months of high school. Are you a student that's interested in helping your school and community? Do you want to be a part of something amazing while helping others and promoting positive change? If so, consider joining the Leo Club, which is starting at Windsor Area High School. Students in this club will contribute individually and as a group to service projects which focus on areas of need in our school and community while having a lot of fun at the same time. If you're interested in learning more information, please email or stop in to see Ms. Rogers or Ms. Moore. Attention seniors, check your Google Classroom. There is a scholarship opportunity from Delta Kappa Gamma International Society for key women educators. This promotes professional and personal growth of women educators and excellence in education for a cash award of $700. Come out and support the boys varsity basketball team in District 5 Championships on Friday at UPJ Sports Center against our rival Conemaugh Township at 8 and support the girls against Everett at 4. Today for lunch, we'll be having a breaded chicken bacon ranch panini, baked potato, and tropical pineapple tidbits. That is all for the announcements today. Thank you and have a great day, and let's head over to the weather desk.
Hello, my name is Sarah Mentis and I'm the REACH counselor for the middle school and high school. You might be wondering, what is REACH? REACH stands for Reaching Educational Achievements with Clinical Mental Health. REACH provides clinical mental health counseling services in school to students in elementary, middle, and high school at no cost to the families with parent and guardian consent. Who benefits from REACH? We believe that mental health is just as important as physical health, and we're committed to supporting the well-being of our students and families. Everyone can benefit from counseling. We have been trained to walk alongside students through a wide range of concerns, including stress, relationships, self-esteem, feeling overwhelmed, anxious, or even if you just need someone to talk to. So how do students start counseling with REACH? Students can self-refer for counseling or be referred by the guidance counselor, teachers, parents, etc. Participation is voluntary. You can also reach out to the We Care texting line. Simply send a text message to 814-410-4815. And remember, you are not alone. We're here for you and we care.
Do you know what time it is? It's time for Just Dance with Joey.
Let me tell you.
You got
See you next time on Just Dance with Joey.
Hello, this is Caleb with your daily quote. Those who hate me the most sometimes inspire me the most.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.